This is Die Sporting Network.
That one hit. Put it up, he does!
End of the first quarter!
After one, here in the WCAC.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget next Saturday, December 8th, at Royal Falls, Illinois, the University of Maryland Terrapins will be taking on Loyola University, the Chicago Rangers, at 4 p.m. The preliminary game is Towson Tigers versus the Bears of Morgan State University. Tickets can be found at box office at Royal Falls Arena, online at Ticketmaster, or by calling Ticketmaster
the 5-6 though. Team trying to get rhythm, trying to get their season going.
Yeah.
6 against St. Francis as well.
Second half back here. And
Bishop Irene off the glass and in. How about that? That didn't do much in the second quarter. But he definitely made an impact in the first and give the Cardinals a 2-point lead back. Demarus drive back with him. That's the first team foul against that helped Loyola a lot stay in the game. They had a drought throughout most of the second, but they was able to get back on track. Inside is Young. He missed it off the track. Jack Huba, the point guard, got the rebound. Back over to Lynch. Lynch pulls up, and it tipped and missed. Newcomb. For the Don, back over to Hefton. Hefton switches over to Young. Goes over to Fisher. That's a three from Young and puts it in on net. How about that from Young? And it's 30-29 now. For the Don, very competitive matchup. Start off the second. WCAC BCL, Johnson City Challenge. Pull up jumper, that one didn't go. Offensive rebound. Dan Tugrat back over, missed it off the glass. Tap. Finally, Fox gets it back for Loyola. That comes the other way, it is the Don. Fox back over to Fisher. Fisher back to Young. Fisher has again a lot. Stop at the top of the key, Fox. Pulls up and hits. 32-29. Lynch back over. Inside. Kicks it back. Mutu, that one tipped and missed. Rebound back over to the Don. Hefting. Brings it up. Breaks it. Back over to Young. Young pulls up, off the glass, and in again. Trey Young, the senior, 6'3 forward, doing business here in the third quarter. And put Loyola by five. Oh, offensive foul, ball back to Loyola. Fisher. Hefting. Swings. That's a three. Hits it! It's biggest lead for the Don. And it's an 8-point game here. A timeout by the Cardinals. Timeout! It's sitting right now. 37-29 game. The game action for you. Let's see what the Cardinals do here on offense. They have struggled here to start off the second half. Mutu has the ball now. Swings it. pulls up off the glass. That one tipped and missed. The ball's out of bounds. Going to go back to to drive inside. Fisher got it off the glass.
Mitch Fisher.
10-point lead now for Loyola. Drive off the glass. Miss. A rebound over the Fox. Offensive foul against the Dons. Right at the
half. Foul ball number five, Mitch Fisher. Cardinals basketball.
Cardinals do here on offense. Three 55 left in the third. Mutu. Drives, kicks. Distance, Fox hits again.
Fox
hits the three. An 11-point advantage. Boy. Drive. Pull up. Tip and miss. Fisher with the rebound. Fast break time. Back over. Inside. That one tipped and missed. Back over the other way. Over the other way comes Roy. Fox try to keep the handle. Got it in Mutu. And he spins it home. How about that? 44-31. This is the Dons' sixth game already of the season, and it's showing here so far. Kicks it back. That's a three from Fox. That one tripped and missed there. Back over the left. Cardinals trying to get something going on offense. Count it in one more. The A1.
Fox
with the foul.
Ariel got it.
She won. Shooting the A1. Save it, and no good. And the ball will stay with Loyola. 2 minutes left in the game clock.
Dons maintain possession.
Go swings. That's a three. That one tipped and missed there for Smith. Offensive rebound, a fresh shot clock. Over, not there. Moore. Brings it back over to Smith. Reynolds for three. It's the side of the backboard. He gets the ball off the rebound. Got a set.
Backcourt violation. Cardinals basketball.
7:19 left. Minko put it down for the Cardinals. And he loses out of bounds. Loyola gets it back. 1:13 here left in. Ball back over. Oh, turned it over. Curry gets the pick. Side to Lynch. Got the drop.
Shooting one.
go, sail left.
Set.
That's the three. Double tipped in there. and agree with the coach of the Cardinals. The clap did not reset over Loyola's session. Off the Cardinals. See the battle, Kabuto slams it down in the middle. It over. Lynch. Oh, there go the big man. Missed it high. The rebound goes over. Fox. Ooh. And a foul. Blocking foul. Leo. He's not there. So Fox will shoot.
Foul from number 15, Jericho Macalco.
And again, props to
to
the line. First shot, got it. 2-point advantage for Lord. Second shot, spins it in. So, both free throws go. It's a 3-point advantage. Kicks it back over. That's a three. Hits it! That's 52. Oh, yes. Fox. Over to Hefting. Fox has it again. Hefting. Getting double. Back over to Young. Young kicks it to Mitchell. He pulls up. And he's shooting two. Two shot foul coming up.
Foul call number 15, Jericho Macalco. Duvan knocked it. Shooting two.
All right. We've got too much promos in, but we're going to get our first one in. Check out Flex Zone every Monday night, 10 p.m. Flex Zone Facebook page. WBGL, of course, have a page as well. Episode 210 coming at you this week, and in that episode will be NFL news, NBA news, all that good stuff for you, getting your course how you want it when you need it, every Monday, 10 p.m., Flex Zone, and of course, drive on the YouTube, as well, all links here under these videos, on the I-20 Network, and right now, the Cardinals, trying to tie it back up. Two fake set, a foul inside, and that's off the ball.
Foul call on the field, Connor, that team. Cardinals maintain possession.
I believe that's only the 14th foul against the Dons. Takes it back. The foot. Gets it off the turnover. Swings it inside. Newcomb missed it. Offensive rebound goes to Fisher. She put that two in. It's a 4-point game here. 3 minutes.
Foul call number 5, Mitch Fisher.
And Fisher now.
Sensei, Mobutu, wow. Shooting
two. And two. First shot. Ah, front and miss. Front and miss. Yeah. too. It's a 3-point game now. That was a dangerous pass, picked off. Back over to him. And got it in. How about Cuba there? It's a 1-point game. 2:32 left. And on the floor. Foul.
Foul on number five, Jack Cuba. Mitch Fisher.
Two at the line. Cuts the lead to two. Actually holds the lead to two for the win. Big possession here for the Cardinals. Here in their home white jerseys. Pull up jumper. At one. Tips and miss. Offensive rebound. To Curry. He has been a huge dividend here. 55 left. Takes it. Drives. Inside. And that one didn't roll in, but two shots coming out. Two shots coming out.
Number three, corner of that team. Ethan Lynch shooting two.
Lynch shooting a pair. If he hits both, he can tie the game at 57. First shot, got it. That's playing his dividend. Second shot here. For the top. Got it. We are again tied. This time at 57. Timeout. Seconds left in this game. What an opening game for the second BCL WCAC Charles City Challenge. Second year of his return. Hefting. 10 on the shot clock there. Gotta do something with it now. 6, 5, 4, 3. Young high off the glass, missed it. Sandwich inside, jump ball.
Jump ball.
They say Loyola gets it. How about that? 1:15 here left.
One stop, right?
Back over, kicks it. Inside to Young off the glass and in the way back. up. Hits! We are tied again. 59, 56.2 left. I think you should stay tuned. Six lap. We're tied at 59. First game of five here in the second Charm City Challenge. BCL, WCAC. Throws it in. Ooba. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Let's inside. Puts it up. Hits it. Bye. against Coati. And that's coming up here on the 940 Network. Yes, shortly. I think you should see.
This is Die Sporting Network.